Hello, Central Florida. Today I want to tell you the story about the heart of a true champion, about turning tragedy into victory. Let me take you to the Daytona International Speedway.
The Rolex 24 is a twice-around-the-clock endurance test of man and machine and brings together the biggest names from all forms of auto racing. Alex Zanardi, a two-time Indy-cart series champion, was one of those drivers taking on the challenge of Daytona. But for Zanardi, the challenge had a different meaning. Back in 2001, Alex was involved in a horrifying crash in a kart series race in Germany. Zanardi survived the crash, but lost both of his legs.
2001 was certainly a big turnaround point in my life. It wasn't easy to overcome what happened. But after all, I guess it all started with me asking myself the right question, because instead of asking, how am I gonna live with no legs, I simply asked myself, how am I gonna do all the things that I have to do with no legs, which meant that I knew that I was gonna find a way.
Instead of allowing his circumstance to be a roadblock, Zanardi chose to use it as an opportunity. Alex turned to hand cycling, and in true Zanardi passion, went on to win two gold medals at the Paralympic Games in London, and then another gold 4 years later in Rio.
Even the worst thing can become one of the greatest opportunities of your life. This is what my accident has become for me. The fact that no one has ever done something does not mean that it's not possible.
Since his accident, Alex has returned to racing, driving sports cars in Europe, using prosthetic legs. But Daytona was his first race using all hand controls. His BMW team developed a special steering wheel where he controls the throttle with his left hand, shift gears with his right, and uses a lever to apply the braking.
For the amount of different things I've been able to fit into a single existence, this also thanks to my accident, thanks to what happened to me. That thing happening in my life gave me also the possibility to develop instruments that I would have never developed had it not happened. Life is a wonderful opportunity, no matter what you have, what you have lost, as far as what you can still do. If you seek the good aspect, it's always there, whether it's hidden by a lot of bad stuff or not, but there's always something positive in whatever happens.
For Alex Zanardi, every day is about living life to its fullest. I'm Buddy Pittman, and that is Central Florida.